were red and things in the games camp, they had to laugh. Because next up to work, they had to see the death of their two hands. Although he is still going to be trans. As a review of the Sophie and Dennis and Dr. Stein need to break down the camera by trying not to be rude and talking to fans before he took Sophie from the new fan. The next day, it's involved holiday in the scrap. Before Danny went on holiday and realised he had followed up on the episode, that she couldn't see his affection until he extended one of the doors with her and some confection. Thank you. That was that kind of stuff. But the start was under something wonderful. For the future of love, although Danny was sure so he would love, but as he celebrated his birthday, he said, "I love you," because he realised there was songs. So he said, "Thank you. I like you too." She had tried to guide her heart. With some magic in art, Danny took her to an enchanted land. Their love was forbidden for us by the battle between Slytherin and Gryffindor. From east to west, Sophie and Danny were blessed to find one another. Not only were they lovers, but their role was a father and a mother, helping to blend their family truth into something full of great purpose. Together, they got hope after being a pair of lost souls. Danny decided to get down on one knee, but Sophie had just been wiping the wig from the sunset. She was cleaning their coat, thinking she was alone. But spending the witch, Danny felt like a witch, as he wanted to spend every breath with his love. So he packed up in the book, again they were blessed with a bundle of love. At first it was tough, so it was all of the love. But it has the lumens, a clear blue flash look with two lines. Next was moving into their own home, with a big family throne, perfect, imperfectly made for their babies, and then moving to the lane. Now here they are, ready to reach the stars. Together they will be, forever they will see the beauty, the glory, for eternity.
May their love of those neighbours in need and embrace those who distress. going to take you guys downstairs now.
A final prayer, asking for God's blessing to be with us as we leave this celebration. May God, the Holy Trinity, make each one of you strong in faith and love, defend you on every side, and guide you in truth. May the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be among you, and remain with you always. Amen. There is confetti as you leave outside the door, which you're very welcome. So congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. Mayman.
We're nearly there. I've got an editor for this, so he's also myself. kind of stuff. I could turn up, look at camera, eat a bit of pollen and go up, pull a bit of weight on, and then I have to go to the gym, then pull a bit of weight on, I go to the gym, Podger kills it. Not put weight on, as you can see. Try it, isn't it? And we joined the gym, people.
It was your choice, wasn't it, to join the gym?
Yeah, to pull and stay, was it? No.
Very
quiet.
Congratulations!
Thank you guys.
Woo-hoo!
Are we?